As a player, I've never met anyone that had a vision like Bobby. He was tenacious, he was fast, he was the most agile person I've ever seen on the football field. This guy had everything that you could ever want in a running back.
Bobby was a fierce competitor. It was always a level of confidence for me to know that no matter what the situation was, I could turn around and hand the ball off to Bobby and know we were going to be in good hands.
We really relied on a lot of what he could bring to the table, because you could miss a few blocks every once in a while, he could still pick up 10, 20 yards.
He was one of those guys that hated losing more than he liked winning. And so, you know, when you're around those guys, they do whatever it takes to make sure that they're on the winning side.
He was a guy that was probably spoke very little words, but every word he did have held a lot of significance.
Bobby led by example, but also when somebody needed to step up and say something, he had no issue doing that. And when he spoke, guys listened.
Out of the locker room and off the field, I mean, he was just a guy that would just do anything for you. I mean, you show up to his house and he's just like, hey man, have you eaten yet? That was usually the first thing he would usually say. Or hey, what are you doing later? Let's go do this or let's go do that. So he's a guy who always was around like the team.
I had no doubt in my mind that no matter what Bobby was going to do after football, he was going to be successful because of the work ethic that he carried, the type of person that he was, the leader that he was.
When me and Bobby would get to rooms, he would go to the room, check in, get all our stuff all set up, and I would usually go down the street and grab a pizza, a Cosmo's pizza at Broker Inn. I would always get that for us. So. He didn't snore much, so that was kind of nice.
He is a great person to have in the corner, and somebody that a lot of people gravitate to and look up to.
He's the epitome of a Maverick student athlete. He got it done in the classroom. He got it done in the community. He got it done on the field for sure. Bobby, congratulations, buddy. You made it. We never thought this day would come. Well, okay, I think a lot of us thought it was going to come, but I miss you. The football team misses you. This program misses you. It's people like you that really put us on the map and kind of set a tradition for what being a Maverick really is. I hope everything is going good. I can't wait to see you again, and maybe we can talk over some Cosmo's Pizza at Broker Inn sometime.
Congratulations on being inducted in the Colorado Mesa Hall of Honor. There's honestly nobody that I can think of that I've played with that is more deserving than you. You're an unbelievable competitor. You're an unbelievable leader and an unbelievable friend. And watching you now, you're an unbelievable father and husband. And it makes me proud to know you and be able to call you my friend. And so proud of you, man. And congrats.